So this video is just about a ballet. This is stopping the allow of any of these schools that are out there that have children younger than 8 years old, and they keep them in boarding school specifically for dancing. I'm going to officially put it out there to ban them. To ban any children that come from these schools. They'll not be accepted into the major companies of the world. Any of these major companies that are contributing and making boarding schools for young children under 8 years old, they will be they will have to keep their dancers there, and they're not going to be accepted. So somehow we have to have some list of who's who on those boarding schools at early ages, and at early age schools, and block them so they're not allowed to dance anywhere in the world. I hate to do it, but that's the only way to stop it. It's just a terrible thing we have to end. It's something that happened way back in the 40s. It was some continuation from the Aryan race that just hasn't gone away. This competition of training for the Olympics, you know, enough of that. That's completely unnecessary. If they're going to do gymnastics when they're 5 years old, they're going to do gymnastics when they're 5 years old. But I don't want them in boarding schools with the name of ballet, classical dance attached at all. I don't want any of that association. That just is a bad name for dance in general. That's not who we are. It's not who we represent. We don't represent a slave internment of children. So we have to end it. There, I'm sure already some of you are like 8 years old at a boarding school for ballet is already wrong. But right now we have them at even younger ages. So right now we have to block those ones, and they're going to have to only dance in tour groups on their own, and not be allowed into the major companies of the world. All right.